Yeah, welcome back to the Frankish Empire campaign for the Great Conflicts. My voice recovered and I was on a small vacation. Now back on track, but I run into a persistent crash and I need to try my unconventional fix and go back two turns. Try to bypass those crashes. Not the finest solution, but I hope that this will can bypass this error, this unknown error. I tried some things, but it seems to be always the same reason, which is unknown. And not fixed for now. So let's see, we are at turn 99 again. I think I was preparing my armies and yeah, just want to take a quick look. It's a little bit loud outside. Right, I have a lot of generals. Didn't play for 2 or 3 weeks now. And need to need to come back here. I will, let him roam around. Maybe he's busy with some other things. Okay, so I have a full stack army under you. Right, my money is spent. I think I was retraining some troops. Let's see. Those are retrained. Catualdo is my capital. So, what do we have? Telonius, Wittstadt. This one, those. Where's my king? King Louis. Ah, right. He's in Salzburg. Arnulf, Louis, and Tuna. Arnulf, I want you nearby. Yeah, go to Freising.
An honor, Kaiser.
Because I think Louis is better in govern the settlement. Krog Tuna is replacement for Louis. Right. Catualdo. Let's check my family tree. Carloman, right. He's Milano. Ah. That's good. He is also Harriman on his side. Right, Genova. Okay. Well, looks pretty well here. I think I want to conquer Kors. I can do this with Italian troops. Yes. Verona is safe. Same with Bologna. So let's see, I have Adolf Heusenstamm as a governor. The Atu, Erfa and Annavaldi. Right. Can I move him out? We'll see. I will do this next turn. Yes, we have some troops here in Ulm. So let's grab him. Arnulf.
Orders, Kaiser.
Take some troops here.
Joining forces, Kaiser. Ja, mein Kaiser. Kaiser.
Right.
Holy Kaiser, hail mein Kaiser.
Two cavalry. So, next turn, grab some from the capital and then move south. Just take the cavalry. Right, so let's save alternative version. Yes, I moved everyone. I think I was heading to the Eastern Roman rebel faction. So let's see. Normally it's enough if I go back two turns. And this kind of crash is disappearing. But we will see. Maybe this is not enough. I was also preparing three full stacks. One in the Vienna area, another one near Pannonien with Bernard. Yes. What do they want? I think the Croatians know that a new threat is coming. And they also don't attack my full stack armies. Alright. Suitable husband. Why not? You can govern someplace. Alright, I make a decent amount of money. King Louis is a wise woman. Mm-hmm. He's still alive. Confident troops. Alright. So we are in winter again. I was retraining troops in Dudleby.
An honor, Kaiser.
Yeah, mein Kaiser. Orders, Kaiser. Yeah, mein
Kaiser. Troops. Orders, Kaiser. Your will. Kaiser.
Yes. Did I need? Yeah. Why not?
Orders, Kaiser. Forward.
So I have full forces, Kaiser. Hail, mein
Kaiser.
Arnulf can go south.
Resting here, noble Kaiser.
Link up with Carloman, grab some Italian troops and sail to course.
Full set. Right.
So, okay, large town, nice, Bologna. So let's see. Yes, they pissed off and go back to Savaria. I think he's gathering troops here.
Hail,
but
Kaiser.
I can outmatch any of his armies here. So, yeah, I was building up an iron workshop, which gives me better weapons. Yes, 9000. Low tax rate. Okay. Ah, another thing I've added games, and this is mainly for helping the player and the AI to prevent rebellious cities, the kind of, for example, if I as the Frankish Empire evolve into the Holy Roman Empire, my culture is changing and instantly making settlements revolt, which is kind of unintended. And to counter this, I have added games which give a decent public order bonus, and I think temporary settlement. This is kind of a test now. Because it's not that useful. I'm not sure if I link it with home resources or something. I don't know. Just testing. So, let's see. Let's go for the inn. I want some killer. Available. Right. Milan. Can build church and mines. He's still very low. Okay. Right, so let's save.
Yeah.
My diplomat.
Yeah, Kaiser. No further today. Continuing tomorrow.
Mein Kaiser. Taking notes for the Reich.
Normal troops here.
Eyes of the Reich. Yeah, Kaiser.
Ah, right. So he's finally besieging the Aglabit, the Lombard faction. Pushing some troops to the south.
Like yeah. A shadow.
So next turn,
yeah, on my way.
Think here, Itra,
like a shadow.
Burchlo, should be the next target.
Eyes of the Reich. Kaiser.
And the Magyars start their conquering. Okay, next turn, please. Let's spend all our money. Yeah, he's putting troops out, which is very good. I'm not sure if the Moravians are able to fight them. I once played as the Moravians and I needed a very good full stick to counter those scripted Magyar invasion forces. And these are really badass troops. Combination of heavy infantry. And a lot of deadly archers on horseback. So let's see. Turn 101. Finally. Okay. Anabali. Yeah. Grab yourself a wife. Produce some children. Let's see, yes, the script is working here. Let's see. Let's take a while. Yes. And finally, they have conquered Purushlo. And earning some strange. This is also maybe a good idea for the Magyars, because now
are proud to call you brother in war.
They can control those settlements with these games, with these bonuses. I hope that the computer will use this. I'm not sure. If he do this, this would be perfect for those emergent factions, because they have a problem to not put enough troops into the garrisons, and in the long run they lose those settlements. Okay, Zividale. Yeah, go for Drill Square. Marius Streitberg. So. Very good discount here. Oh, could build a cathedral. Council chamber in Augsburg. Stables. Go for the stables. There's a church. Could build something here, but yeah, Genoa is not. So let's move.
And honor, Kaiser.
Through the arms.
Yeah. No okay. Further this day, my Kaiser.
Let's
we shall continue tomorrow, my Kaiser.
Grab some Italians. Some money left. Hugo's raiding. Yes, he is gathering a lot of troops in this area. Not sure what he's about to do, but Bernard is here to assist if needed.
Ja, mein Kaiser. March.
All right.
Hail, mein Kaiser. Rushing our post from the Kaiser.
Come here. Let's.
Yeah.
Right. So let's save to 101 and see if we can pass.
Ja, Kaiser.
The turn.
Das ist gut.
Very nice.
At once, Kaiser.
Good also.
No further today.
Save 101. Be Solnugard the next, but I think I scripted one or two turns between those captures to give the other factions some time to react. He will have some
settlements which aren't affected by the
conquests, but once the Magias have more than 4 or 5 settlements. They are at war with at least 3 or 4 factions, which won't make peace. Yes, Pechenik, Kaganat, Romans, now finally rebels. Will you pass? Yes, you've passed. Turn 102. Nice. So this is the unorthodox method to bypass one of the last crashes the build still has. Okay.
Hail, mein Kaiser.
So bring him back here.
Holy Kaiser!
control here. Let's see.
Right. Hail, mein Kaiser!
So. Maybe a kind of a slow introduction now. Let's build up the facilities. Cheap, but let's go for the council chamber, my capital. Yes, Pisa can upgrade. So, yeah, let's go for the state. So. Discount.
Hail, mein Kaiser!
Where are you? Hanabari.
An honor, Kaiser!
Meet all your father. Yes, and Theodor Erfa, he has some discount. Go for the way stations. Frankfurt. Alright. Let's move on.
Holy Kaiser! Yeah.
Go here. Carloman. Yeah, take those two youngsters with you. We have a lot of cavalry. I need more infantry.
Kaiser! Kaiser! Yeah! And honor, Kaiser!
Space for three more, which will come from Genova.
Holy Kaiser, no further mistake.
Oh, can't move. Have to go all the way. Okay. So let's see.
Mein Kaiser, das ist gut. At once, Kaiser.
Still rebel.
Speak to our dignity.
And he refused to conquer this place. Yeah, it's very it's a very good settlement. Some good mining. And very good agriculture.
Hail mein Kaiser!
Right,
mein Kaiser.
So he's gathering a lot of troops here. Let's see.
Yeah, Kaiser.
My spy.
Yeah, on my way.
Go check
I
out
can't travel there.
The northern
like
region.
A shadow. Advance, Kaiser.
Our so elders
rebel troops.
Honor
okay.
When I defeat you.
Let's
no
see.
No further today, mein Kaiser.
Face in the next turn. What's this? Kind of a. Okay, some kind of an arrow. But normally they just appear here. Okay, Lombards are still sieging out a Regio. But a lot of troops disappeared.
Like a shadow.
But the Aglabites are also forming up and try to. Free up the siege garrison.
Hail friends. Honor to you.
Interesting. So they are quite busy.
I can only help you as my ruler commands.
All right. Okay, so we save for now. And with this, I will end this episode. It's more or less a very basic but we are in a position to conquer course next turn or next episode, and we will see more conquests in the Danubian areas, maybe some battles with the Croatians and maybe the death of King Louis. Yeah, so like and subscribe and see you. Bye.